welcome to a new YouTube video. And basically, this video is going to be short just because, you know, I couldn't record that much on graduation because, you know, they were strict on stuff. I couldn't walk the stage. You know, who doesn't want to walk the stage? Anyways, I'm just happy to show you this video and hope you guys have a blessed day. And hope you guys are living your best life. And happy summer for all y'all kids are out of summer. And just leave a like and a sub. So let's get started with the video and let's go.
What?
You better go. Can you be there?
Oh, fuck, again.
Sandro!
Yeah!
4 years. Man, it really does go by fast, guys. But what I really want to say in this video is that I want to give thanks especially to my teachers that have always helped me throughout the day, and through my friends that have helped me also, and my family. But I really want to give special thanks to God. Why God, you might say? Well, God's the main reason why He gives me a smile on my face, why I'm always so happy, joyful, and kind to people. The main reason why I make these videos is to show people that I want to make their day and just make them happy. And without God, I'll be nothing and nowhere. But walking through these hallways sure makes me reflect about my life, of how precious life is and how short we have it. Because these 4 years went by really fast for me, guys, to be honest. But what I'm also trying to say in this video is that do something that you love. Because don't pay attention to people that tell you, you have to do this, you have to do that. Doesn't matter if it's your parents, your friends, or anybody in life. Do something that you love. Because at the end of the day, you're going to be holding that job you'll have for the rest of your life. And you can't be sad about something because somebody wants you to do that. Do something because it makes you happy and it makes you want to wake up in the morning every single day. And that's what I really want to tell you guys today. Do what you love. I also like to say, just be blessed, be happy, do what you love, and let's go class of 2019, and let's go Falcons, and have a great day. We out of here.
Snapchat!
What's up, what's up? Hey, I'm
from your YouTube.
Yeah, hell yeah, bro.
Hey, hit me up on Snapchat at Devin_Trey1. All the bad.
Hey, me too, me too. Chandler, Chandler_FARAR.
Graduate, Bryce?
Hell no, but I'm ready to dip out of this town and
bro,
this school.
Bro, I see you got that fresh. Look at that face.
You know.
Lexi, you know what I'm saying? Add me on Snap. Devin_Trey1. 14 and under. Ethan_Stoma.
Hey, it's your boy T-Trizzle, and I'm back. You know what I'm saying? Another parent. Hey, we graduate, man.
Hell so, yeah.
Hey, y'all check me on Snapchat, Trey_Summers3.
You happy to graduate?
Yeah.
You too?
Well, I'm ready to get out of here.
Ready to graduate?
No.
Ms. Liam, are you gonna cry?
Maybe a little.
Are you ready to graduate?
Heck yeah.
Hey, are y'all ready to graduate?
Yeah.
You wanna graduate?
Oh yeah, man.
Ooh, I see you got that fresh cut. Graduate, we about to graduate. You ready to graduate, Sabrina?
Yeah.
Oh,
one more thing.
Shit done change ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say we changing, look.